opportunity to be involved with Barnet come about?
To be fair, I was living in Barnet, and a friend of mine played also Sunday League, and they asked me to play a game, and I was like, no. I was like, okay, you know, I called them up in the morning, I was up, I was like, hey, listen, I come. And I went there, and then, you know, first half, you know, it was okay. In the second half, I was sitting on the bench for 5 minutes. I'm like, you know what? I'm fucking Anthony Davis.
Yeah.
I was coming in and just having fun and just, you know, nutmegs and asses, you know, because I really enjoy it, you know, and then all of a